Okay, and we're live.
Wat de outpost voor moet die turrets op gaan zijn.
Ouch.
How?
That was smart. I don't want to hear it. Boy, English.
Mino Espanol.
Because we aren't speaking Spanish.
¿Cómo estás?
Suck my ass. Yeah, if you use the chainsaw to break open structures, it will break very quickly. You don't use that for that purpose because you'll just break it. Of the oil. Also, maybe go and build a garage.
Yeah, maybe there's need more resources. And lumber wood.
Yeah.
Put some diesel in the, refinery. By the way.
Sure.
Why do we live in an area with no fucking trees?
You're the one who wanted to build here.
Well, you started here.
Yeah, and I wanted to move from day one.
Well, we moved here one on day one.
There's a motherfucking bear. I don't want to waste the durability of my good gun off of it. I'll just let you get killed by it. you should.
Who else?
I'm just asking. No, I think I'm grabbing a Thompson instead. Here.
Van anderen dan mijn pistool pakken dan. Maar...
The thing is, I really want to badly get that 16 times scope. The cost. We need to actually get more scrap. So let's do. We just hit barrels and boxes. But let's do one thing first. Let's hit up oil. How much scrap do we currently have? Check.
Like 100.
Well, we need 100 for a blue key card.
Well, we have 99.
We can easily get one more.
Sure.
Do you want to quickly go to outpost and pick up a key? Or where, what, where Everett's bought at? Or do you want me to go and pick it up?
No, we can go. We just got a different gun. Aren't many guns left.
I know. That's why we need to actually hit oil rig and actually open the doors.
Let's go small oil rig.
Yeah, but first we need to get a blue key card.
Did you get the red key card?
Yeah. I found one, remember?
Yes. I'm just gonna go ahead there with a horse.
Yeah.
Alright, let me just... I need the scrap though. Horse.
I didn't. Steak. I didn't pick it up.
Well, me neither. That's why I need it.
I'm also bringing a few fuse boxes with me. Do we have enough low grade?
We have a lot.
Yeah. Did you empty the quarry at all?
We didn't run it, did we?
I did.
You did? Mm-hmm. Oh no, well then there's still a lot in there. You go do that, okay?
Okay.
Put it in the chest.
Thing is, we probably wasted quite a bit of the diesel because we didn't pick everything out of it in with it because it makes more than it fills it.
Yeah, I know, but you can just restart it again.
Yeah, but it has. But we only used one fuel. That's how I say it. We partially wasted some of that fuel.
Why?
You know what? Because we weren't taking it out as it was running.
Well, then you just run it again.
Yes, but
you
we
know,
still...
It doesn't matter. Like, if it's full, it just goes on pause. You can just start it up again if you clear it. If you emptied it, you can just start it.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah, there's a car right here. Yeah, but this one is pretty nice. This is one that saves on with storage, fully armored.
Oh? Does that have parts in it?
No, it doesn't.
What parts does it need?
Everything.
Two of everything or just one of everything?
Well, it needs two spark plugs, two pistons, one crankshaft, one engine, and two, one of those fucking pokey things. I don't know what they're called.
Spark plugs? The valves.
Open the car box.
Yeah, I know what you mean. The, valves. Valve blockers.
I think so. I don't know how much we have, but we need one of those
valves.
Shafts. Two of those?
We need more valves, but...
Well, just bring what you can, at least. Or I'll come back in a sec, but try and look around the base, because there's cars that you can just leave them. Which vending machine was it again? One over there.
We also need more pistons. But I'll look around for some car parts.
Okay, I got a blue key card.
Hell yeah.
I'll go look around as well.
A Python or just a regular one?
Just a regular one.
I really want to get a Python.
Okay, I found some parts. I found a spark plug and a crankshaft.
Yeah, that's not what we need. We need one more piston and one more valve.
Oh, I found those as well.
Piston and valves?
Yeah.
I'm heading towards you.
Just putting more cars around here, see if I can find more.
But you want to know the most annoying part is? I had good quality parts in my vehicle that made what made it fast. And those are at Bandit Camp, and those aren't really cheap at Bandit Camp.
When did you even go to Bandit
Camp?
When did you even go to Bandit Camp?
Early on, before you joined the server. I already had that car. With good parts. There's a key code on it, on the box.
I just open it.
Oh no, never mind. Huh? But this is a bitch to look through.
It's a bit broken.
Of course. Ooh, dude!
What?
Stone barricade! Oh no, it's stone barricade. It's not a high external. Fuck. Never mind. False hype.
Okay, we need more wood, metal fragments, and high quality metal. Did you run the...
Yeah.
Thing again? Fucking drivable tank, this.
Mm-hmm.
So, what's fixed completely?
Are you ready to go oil? You know we can also place multiple TCs, right? So it's less expensive. Well, it's still expensive, but it's better in a way.
How the fuck do I place this rack? This will be on a low one. Okay.
Give me it.
No, you can't.
No, give me it for some a second. Let me build it. Give me some wood, of course.
Ow. Is it anywhere else, obviously?
At least we can place one over here. Don't have enough wood to place walls.
some.
Also, don't craft double doors. We should have them in storage.
Develop me.
Dumbass. Could you demolish it?
Yeah. Come next. The method here. Waarom hier?
Can't.
Ja, maar waarom wil je hier nog? Laat gewoon dit in. Dit is goed. Tot en met daar, sure, dan doe dit weg.
Oh.
Dat gewoon zo. Wil je dan hier nog een deur in? Dat kan niet, man. Wat die hout?
It's
what is it?
I don't know. There we go.
It's enige hoor. Ik ga zo wel even.
Hm?
Ik ga zo even.
How long?
Een uurtje of zo.
Do you want to do oil rig beforehand or?
Nee, ik denk dat te lang duurt.
Small oil first?
Nee, gewoon een oil rig.
In general. So you're just gonna be away for an hour?
Farming
yeah, I can do some farming and I can do some. Yeah, I'll do some farming. We need to get some farming done.
Grab the double doors.
I won't.
And select two normal doors. Do I even know where the car is? Doesn't fit.
It should, no matter what.
Well, no, it's too big. I can still remove the ramp. Work.
Just wait a second.
No, come. Just kind of demolish it forever. What are you looking for?
The car's too big for a tool space. See?
Then you, we need to move it by one to that he moves into where. Can you remove this doorway? Yep, then we just have to drive it in here. Yeah. Go ahead and remove these ramps then too.
On the left.
Or actually, no. Actually, don't remove the ones, because if we get a smaller car, we can always place the smaller car there.
Why that one?
Why not?
No, people can just look inside. How do you want to do that when we need a car then?
We can replace the door.
Okay.
Need to wait 8 seconds for the new code lock.
Well, I'm gonna go in.
You going to the gym?
I had to go late at night because I had like I got a fucking huidtherapeut. Mag ik niet echt gaan? Ik vroeg ze, mag ik in de avond? Dat mag wel.
Out of power, damn it.
Yeah, well, I was about to say, like, where's our power?
How do we give it power?
Solar panels or a small generator, and I have a small generator somewhere here.
Do we not have solar panels?
Nope, I have yet to set them up. Here's my generator.
Bijschijn.
Yeah, it would be nice.
Ha ha.
There we go.
We have lights.
So, I'll be back in a bit.
Yep. Oh yeah, flippers. So that's gonna be annoying. We sell diving equipment. Probably should look at the fisherman. Where to diving tank? Diving fins. Yes, 25 scrap. Yeah, that's stoneable. And how much is the diving tank? 35. And where's there under the lab? In the output, I might encounter so. Oh, we had fell, too. Yeah. Seems like our boat got stolen or despawned. I do at best have that kayak. Well, time to go and look for the kayak and the paddle. Oh, extra paddle if I can find it. Fuck you. Here's the paddle. Oh, here's the kayak. I'll try and go mostly by land. And then go take from lighthouse. Go take the boat. Alongside the coast, so if I do find a gas boat, I can grab it. Hey! No, I'm definitely not a pro. Well, I know what I'm doing, but I am not a god at this game. If that's what you're asking. I am pretty casual, but decent at the game. But how's it going, Clown? Green, I don't have eye on me, so useless. Let's see. We're still a little bit away from harbor. Ooh, horse. Don't mind if I do. Oh, underwater lab it is. Let's see. They're close to lighthouse. Sure does. Oh, it's an oil rig. Ah, yeah. So it's in between the land and oil rig. Well, time to put on my gear. Ah, fuck, I'm dead. Yep, fuck. Let's see, do I survive? Hold on, I'll be right back, guys. Hey, thank you for the follow, Moby. Sorry, I'm right now doing some adulting while streaming, so I needed to quickly be AFK. But I'll be right back with the game in like a few minutes. But thank you for the follow. Okay, apologies, everybody. I have returned. I am deeply sorry with y'all needing to deal with me being AFK for a little while, but I am back. I think I'm gonna play some Valorant or some... There we go. Hey, Mopi. Oh, there we go. Now it's capturing. I'm not sure what's in the store currently.
Assessing blade integrity. Complete. Melee registered.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, Ooh. There is a really cool knife on the shop for me. Personal administrative melee unit. $50 for almost one hype, nah, no. Moby. Oh. Sorry.
What?
I didn't notice your invite, sorry.
Nope.
Or request to join.
Whenever you're ready, boss man.
I am ready. Can we play Swiftblade on?
Certainly.
Thank you all.
Match found.
I'll fight anybody. I'll fight everybody.
I'll fight anybody. I'll fight everybody.
Precisely.
Everybody might as well be a target on my hit list. I am a slow diaper sometimes.
Let that phoenix run his mouth. We'll shut them up soon enough.
I'm gonna go see.
Why?
Because.
You're crazy.
I know I am.
Cutting through.
They're protecting C.
out of charges.
Fuck. How did I not kill him with point blank two shots with the shorty?
Toxins going up.
Our carrier is dead.
Spike down A. Last player standing.
Ooh, you got shot at from three different places.
Well, I have additional holes.
It's not just a hole in one.
You clean up whatever's left.
No.
Saving. No prisoners.
Cutting through.
Grenade! Reloading. Enemy spotted A. Enemy spotted A.
Fuck! I'm dead too.
Last player standing.
Oh.
But they're defusing right now. Yeah. I was the only one aggressive. And I got shot in the back.
Sorry about that.
No worries. No, it was my own fault. I quite literally teleported into their whole team.
No, it was me.
Well, underneath their team. Me dying there was 100% my own fault.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Time to jump.
Still in bed.
Fuck.
Spike down B.
The hunt begins.
Spike down B. Last player standing.
Oh, powerless. Ooh. Nice try, but the reload got you. God ever.
Last round before the switch. Don't be cheap. Spend it all before it's gone.
You know what? I'm going E. C, I mean. We don't have E. Let's make some noise.
I will rip your heart out. Reloading.
Time to jump.
Hey! Reloading. Inside. Bomb buddy out.
They will come.
My ult's ready. I'll handle this. I'm back. I'm right here.
Hey there, Moby.
Hey,
what did you think about my flank there?
Not very good.
Can't use it.
One enemy remaining.
Fuck! The Phoenix is very low. Hell yeah!
Switching sides.
I popped off that match.
I've done nothing.
I'm doing nothing in that show. I just got an only 2 kills. And what you say, you were fucking good with the distraction going on B? Or A, was that?
Reloading.
Cutting through.
Enemy spotted, eh?
Can't use that.
Fuck, I whiffed my shots.
Last player standing.
Soccer.
Bad aim.
Match point.
They think they're better than us. I can tell.
Don't need the ruler.
Bye.
I'm gonna go A again.
Now they've pissed me off.
Satchel out.
Cutting through.
Reloading.
My pulse.
Enemy spotted.
Current division.
Time to jump. My pulse are out of charges.
Wait, can my gates be shot and destroyed? Fuck.
Attackers win.
So, out of curiosity, can my gates be shot and then be destroyed?
I don't know, buddy. Probably.
Fuck. They seemed way too intelligent for the MMR we're in. You know what I mean? Or at least for the MMR that I'm in.
Match found.
We're pretty much the same. I need to run to the shop after this game.
Alrighty. No worries.
I'll fight anybody. I'll fight everybody.
We got my 4 friends, then 5 of us, that's 9. And we're stacked!
Okay, so the gates can be destroyed by enemies.
I guess so. I think it's better just to let you spawn and then just poke you in the head.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I deal with your kind anyway.
Get him, wingman!
Cutting through.
Dizzy's up!
Tower.
Opponent killed. One enemy remaining.
Enemy B.
Don't mess with my crew.
Hey, manners. I'm sorry, Sage. She didn't mean it.
I want to know what he said.
Can someone get this? Thank you.
Knife deployed.
Time to jump.
Reloading. She has targets. Run, little man.
Time to jump.
Flash.
Blow him up, Maj.
Yeah. It's Maya. Now get out.
For you.
He shouted behind after I got shot in the head.
I like you guys a lot better when we don't lose.
Can someone get this? Thank you.
God, but that was a sneaky fucking teleport, wasn't it?
Last Yoru's stand.
Going behind their enemy lines like that.
Shutting them down.
Cutting through.
Go get him, guys.
The hunt begins.
Up and away.
Shot her. Whatever. You want a piece of this flesh?
Big teleport. Cutting through.
Fuck!
I didn't have this buddy.
I got fucking blinded.
Last round in the half. Can someone get this? Thank you.
Hey, everybody. Let's go A.
Yeah, I'm
pretending. Alright, I'll crumble and go B2.
Right
who's next?
Somebody's there.
Two jokes over! You're dead!
Flashbang!
Watch behind, KO. To your right.
Last player standing.
Why doesn't he let...
Little guy.
Oh, I think he's gonna use his utility for fighting, which is understandable then. He whiffed it. The man blew it.
My power does not end. Ask for aid, and you shall receive.
Give them nothing. Time to jump.
Shut them down.
Yeah.
Flash.
Yeah.
Fuck. Well, I got rid of two of them. You might want to reload your shotgun.
Enemy B.
Thank you.
Out of charges.
Go slow.
One enemy remaining.
Yep.
Last
nice.
Standing.
Ah, fuck. Last man couldn't pull it off.
I should have known Gecko couldn't pull it off.
Hope so.
Mm-hmm. He hasn't been able to for the past two matches. Not able to buy shields, but fuck it.
Can someone get this? Thank you.
Can someone get this? Not really.
Mm-hmm. But, mate, that was a nice shotgun play, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Cutting through.
Flash!
I think it's a
flashbang.
I forgot to buy my daughter.
Enemy remaining.
My ult's ready. Dying is for other people.
Fine, we don't need abilities.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? I'm done playing.
Can someone get this? Thank you.
Let's go A. Probably going A again. Actually, no. You guys go A, I'm gonna go B. You guys go A, I'll go B solo. Or if the KO wants to stay with me. Gecko, go A.
Fine.
Time to jump.
It's a pressure.
Yeah.
Three suppressed. Flashbang. Hostile KIA. Flash.
I'll have to miss. I'll return. I'm back.
Fuck! I whiffed my shots.
Got him. Trevor!
Get out of my way!
You wanna aim in with that?
Spike planted.
Nice.
Player standing.
Of course the gecko couldn't do anything. Ah, damn it. Behind you.
Oh well.
Match. Oh well, indeed.
Human brains are hard to replace.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can have a bad light, okay. And it's a classic. What are the chances they're gonna go?
Cutting through.
I walked into that.
Requesting manual reset. I got resurrected into my death.
Standing. Well, the gecko isn't gonna pull it off, so.
One enemy remaining.
Crash is ready.
Gecko.
Spike planted.
Gecko, use your ult.
Attackers win.
I love this game. Kick
yeah. Hey, you dude, what the fuck?
What the fuck? Oh, right, I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
Alright. I'll go grab a drink.
Oh, look at my combat score. Oh no.
I'm minus more terrible. I think, actually. I don't know.
Spartan, I think I'm gonna head off.
Yeah?
Just not feeling it today. Right. You take care, though.
No worries, mate. Have a beautiful night. Yeah, they're in the full stack. Well, time for some Honkai then. Some of the Honkai. Twitch? Yes, thank you. Ooh, I get 2. Then last day I get 7.
Keep at it.
Something's not right. That guy's been staring at us this whole time. Hide and seek might have to wait. Let's see what he wants. My instincts are telling... Nonsense! All right, the jig is up. Your voice gave
him. But I'm Julian of a thousand faces. Why did you have to talk to me? My reputation is ruined. What will the boss think?
No need for the melodrama. That was still a magical performance.
Clocking off.
Cat, please. My cat wants something to keep
looking. I got you, Hook.
It's not fair. I'm the boss of the moles. How can I lose to a bunch of villains? Do your worst. I'm not afraid.
What are they feeding you kids down here?
I'm sorry, boss. I failed.
Darn! How did you see through Julian's disguise? What villainy is this? Those with keen eyes see the dust between the stars. I came up with that, by the way. Hey, I read books, you know.
Sure.
So, Pitch Dark Hook the Great. You can tell us now, right?
Yes. The boss of the moles is true to her word.
Hook saw the blue-haired guy take your dark-haired friend to the fight club. The fight club? You don't talk about it.
Is this more secret talk?
Pitch Dark Hook the Great. Where is the fight club?
But it's an obvious building. Grown-ups are just useless. Come with Hook. I'll take you over.
Thanks, oh great one. That's Pitch Dark Hook the Great to you. Who said you could shorten my title? A club just for fighting. Who knew undergrounders had such brutal hobbies? In fact, it's awesome! They let you take part? When did this place last have an We're here! This is it! Who's in charge here? How can they just let kids attack each other? The moles are in charge, that's who! But only the kids. Wildfire's in charge of grown-up business. The moles control everything underground. Ooh, they need one more player there. I gotta go. If you have...
My friend, looking for a ticket?
Today's most spectacular, spine-tingling, earth-shattering contest! On one side, recommended by Tall, Blue, and Handsome, the unsmiling, pulverizing power of the new kid on the block, Cole Dragon Young! And his opponent is none other than the unfeeling, incendiary, explosive might of Team Robomatic! All praise to Boss Farog! Given that no other fighter was willing to take on the strength of Team Robomatic, Cold Dragon Young will face off against these opponents alone! On learning his fate, the brave young fighter had one thing to say. Whatever! And so, let the semifinals of the 1758th Fighting King Challenge begin!
Quick, let's help him!
Oh, brothers and sisters, an unexpected turn of events. Two members of the audience have charged into the octagon. It looks like they want to team up with Cold Dragon Young.
So you're awake.
Yeah, the first thing we did was go look for you. And now that we've found you, we're trying to make sure you don't get your butt kicked. You're welcome.
Brothers and sisters, you can feel their passion. The magnetic pull of this electric sport is undeniable. But let me reiterate, these competitions are for professionals only. Whatever you do, kids, don't try this at home. And Cold Dragon Young is signaling that the contest will go ahead. He's just itching to get into it. And so are we. It's the Iron Fist of Cold Dragon Young and friends versus the Iron Skin of Team Robomatic.
I can take them on my own, you know.
Oh, we need to work on your emotional intelligence.
You
ready to lose yourself?
You can fight it or rock with it.
What a
beautiful performance. Killed them all.
Forget it. I think our taste in nicknames is different.
Let's get after him.
Welcome to Boulder Town.
That guy can't have gotten too far. Let's search nearby.
It's you! I was just thinking to myself, am I getting robbed? Who are these people following me? So, you know, you start to walk a little faster. And anywho, if I had just turned around, I could have thrown open my arms and said a big hi to my old friends.
Say that you saw us in there and got scared, so you pulled a runner.
Me? Scared? Oh, my friends, what do I have to fear? My fine fellow, please don't do that again. You scared the daylights out of me.
Wait a minute, we're not done here. You dragged us to the underground. So, what's the big idea?
I had no choice but to take you guys down here. It was too dangerous for us on the surface. We're wanted criminals. Sure, the underworld has its drawbacks, but at least the guards would never follow us. We're safe here.
Be that as it may, did you really have to poison us?
Maybe you've forgotten, but we were in a tight spot, my friend. There was no time to think. I had to use whatever I could.
So it wasn't to cover anything up? A secret that you didn't want anyone, including us, to find out?
Don Hung, what's the...
Well, I'm not certain yet. But there's...
You win! I'll help you to the best of my ability, free of charge, I might add. But please, don't go spreading rumors about me. All right, to prove my sincerity, I'll introduce you to Wildfire. If you're looking for something down here, they're the ones to ask. Well, there's no such thing as a free lunch, of course. Wildfire has no reason to help you yet, so we'll just have to give them one. With your talents, we have nothing to worry about. I'm telling you, no matter where you go, there's only one rule to getting things done. Find the... Have a little faith. It's like I said, Sempo never lets friends who've helped him come to harm.
What does Wildfire do all day?
By everything. They keep the peace, uphold justice, fight for resources, distribute goods. The sliver of trust they have for me has to do with the last one. Huh. Where's Joshua?
What are those shiny rocks?
Ah, this is Geomero, an exothermic ore. The underground and the surface are sealed off from one another, right? Well, only the Geomero transport line is still running. The underground sends ore to the surface, and the surface sends goods to the underground. At least in theory. Most undergrounders are miners, and this is what they mine for a living. You know, if we didn't have Geomero to burn, this world would have frozen to death long ago. All right, let's keep moving. The person I was looking for isn't here.
Hey, Google. In Honkai Star Rail, how many trash cans are there in Bella Bog?
old Oleg isn't here either? Where is everyone?
So you're leading us on another wild goose chase?
Trust me, we're getting close.
Huh? What's that huge structure in the distance?
Oh, that's the Furnace Core. It's the pillar that connects the underworld and the overworld. People used to travel up and down that thing, but then...
Then what?
It's a long story. In any case, practically nothing moves up or down anymore.
Except you.
Oh, come on. My dear fellow, I thought we weren't going to discuss this. I beg you. The fewer rumors there are about me, the better.
I think I'm gonna quickly go do the side quests. Hello there, Pom Pom. Nowhere near to do be able to do that. But what's my inventory like? Thing is, I might actually go end stream here.
Where to now?
Yeah.
I'll go and play some more tomorrow of Star Realm. But I'd like to wish you all a beautiful night or a beautiful evening or whatever it may be. I'll see you guys later. Yeet yeet. Yeet yeet. And have a beautiful day. Yeet yeet. Yeet yeet. Nice.